Look, I'm just really, really sad.
Why?
I got fired.
Oh, that's so sad.
The commander actually fired me. Apparently Xeno'jiiva is still alive.
Oh, yeah, we did just sort of leave that, didn't we?
And we did agree that if it came up, we'd both just blame the Admiral, right?
Yeah, of course. Why would I say anything else?
Carton! Why has there been sightings of a Xeno'jiiva when you told me it was dead?
Aelia checked, and she told me that he was, but I bet she'll blame the Admiral if you ask her.
If she does, she's fired! My world's on fire, how about yours?
The way I like it, and I'll never get bored. I need attention. I'm feeling vulnerable.
Look, man, people get fired all the time. Deal
but
with it.
But I need to get rehired, man. Literally, hunting is the only job in this world. That or being a fucking bitch-ass counter clerk handing out quests.
Well, that's fucking rude.
Why are we on the stage too? Jesus Christ! What
happened?
Hide! Oh. Did he just break the jump ledge? Yes! With his
Roar? Can you just stop firing beams everywhere?
I mean, that's kind of his whole identity.
No!
Yeah, I mean, not this consistently. Xeno was supposed to be much slower than this.
I feel like floor management suddenly a big...
Okay, there
brothers,
we go.
Brothers, now is the time. I know. Kill him.
I know. I did it. I know.
If he just, like, died here. All right, team. Good job.
All right, that's it. Well, he should be...
Dodge it, man. Dodge it, please. Dodge it.
You had one job.
Just the one.
It's like we're fighting a Xeno'jiiva that has actually managed to have time to learn how to Xeno'jiiva. Look at him. He's like, is he not so pretty?
There was a fire that burned with an evil desire. Desire to feed on the pain.
Oh, no, beam of death.
Room.
It was at this moment that he knew. He.
Oh, what a roll! But no, his fucking tempered, like, metallic skin on top of his glow is absolutely sexy. Like deeply sexy. Like, I
that's the push.
Okay.
Oh! What?
What?
Whoa!
The fuck?
What? Sorry, what? That's new.
How many explosions was that?
I don't know! I was sort of stuck in
okay,
one
okay,
of
okay,
the-
he's doing it now.
Okay, one... two, three sets of extra explosions!
But it's not just, like, it's a whole ring around him!
Yeah, it's like a fucking shockwave!
Ring around the Xeno, a huge amount of explosions. Boom! Boom! We go to Cart Town.
Ah!
You dead.
God, this is ridiculous!
No. Oh my god!
You know what this feels like?
I couldn't dodge. Oh my god!
What does it feel like?
Like we failed. All right, I think I might get fired too.
What the fuck? The fuck just happened?
What the fuck is this?
Okay, we can just have a slightly better. Okay, I'm already. Okay, that's.
Paralysis.
Done. Paralysis. Don't know what song is this, but I'm having fun.
It's Lollipop.
Lollipop. I am not a huge fan of lollipops, honestly. Did everything go into Xeno? Is that why all the others are okay to bad? Like, he's had more changes in 2 minutes of fighting him than all the others have together, and it's not even close.
Yeah, I mean,
Look, that's been round into flying.
That's new. That is new. Yeah, that is new. Yeah. I hadn't actually looked at that before.
Yeah, that's
that
what
is
I'm
new.
Saying, right? Like, what the fuck?
Absolutely.
Dude, I really want to come and help you, but there is just a swamp of molten death between you and me. And I don't... Look, I'll be honest with you. I wouldn't walk across hot coals for you. I'm gonna lay that out there.
Well, okay. I would do that for you.
Well, it depends on the situation, right? If you were like, can I have a drink? Then I would... Oh, this one! Run! 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 Run!
What? How do you deal with that?
You just gotta run! I outran them. You just have to start running, but it looks so amazing behind you.
Oh my god!
But like, if you were like, yo, can I have a drink? There's hot coals between here and the kitchen. I'd be like, fuck you! But if you were like, yo,
yeah, no, I need you to go to the kitchen.
Okay, yeah, look, that like, what?
I need you to go to the kitchen.
I need you to go to the kitchen or I get shot, but there's hot coals between me and the kitchen. Then I'd be like, okay, yeah, I guess I don't want you to die.
I mean, it also depends how hot, because, you know, there's varying levels of hot coals.
Also, actually, hot coals aren't too bad as long as you're quick. As long as you don't, you know, you don't get stuck, you don't fall over.
Well, no, people do that, like, all the time. It's like...
I think I'm dead. No!
Yeah, me
wait,
too.
Wait, am I you?
Wait, this is so strange!
What just happened?
When did you become me?
Do I feel your pain? Quick, punch yourself in the leg!
Ugh.
You just punched yourself in the leg.
That's what you think.
Oh, shit.
I punched myself in the chest.
Oh. Oh. That's not better. Now you're just coughing. It's like, ha-ha, that's what you think. I punched myself somewhere worse. What's wrong with you?
You're an idiot.
Oh! My cat just bodily took that attack for me!
Oh.
You're welcome.
Whoa! He just slammed his wings into the ground and sent lines of explosions out.
Excuse me?
He just slammed his wings into... You know what? You know like when Noob puts his wings next to him and then, and then fires outwards? It's like wind pressure and damage?
Yeah.
He just did that, but it was explosions outwards.
All right, one more time for the people in the back.
He put his wings down and an explosion's outwards!
Oh!
Yeah! It's right crazy! Well, shit! You're gonna die! I'm already dead! How are you shouting? Because you contacted the spirit world!
Sorry, it's hard to scream as a ghost!
Twisted it half there. Oh god, Xeno, my buddy, my pal. Don't hurt me.
That's the New York Times best-selling story right there.
Oh my god, he just did one where he sent his paw forward and did an entire line of explosives. That's new as well.
Dude, what the hell? What the hell? God, look at it!
Oh no!
Three rings of explosions pulsing out from him!
Is this?
Okay, is this- No! What the- Dude, I can't get close to him! Like, genuinely! No. I can't- Oh, now he's gonna fly up! What the fu- And I swear there's less pods on the ground. Normally he showers them.
Oh, yeah, no, I haven't seen a single pod.
Dude, did the Fire Nation attack? Because everything's fucking changed.
No, Xeno'jiiva. Definitely Xeno'jiiva.
Oh, yeah, Xeno'jiiva. Yeah, you're right. You're right, that's a good point. Is this in the ground? No, okay, it's not. Okay.
Also...
Yeah, also...
It's a good effective point there.
Like, I think if I had to describe this fight in one word so far, it would be... What?
Oh, I thought it was going to be...
He just did a tail sweep for 180 degrees. He's...
UI alert! UI alert! UI
Xeno'jiiva, if that is your real name.
It is.
Well, I mean, we kind of just assigned him that at the guild, so, like, it's probably not his real name.
Well, no, but then no monster's name is the real name.
Well, maybe they have a monster language. Maybe Xeno'jiiva's name is...
Well, he is paralyzed.
Yeah, I guess, to be fair, he probably would come out like that if he tried to tell us right now.
What's your name?
That seems like an appropriate time to ask him.
That's a really weird name, buddy.
Hey, look, wings in the ground.
Okay. Fair.
Yeah, and then explosions after a tail slam. That is definitely
No, like, I'd say more of his moves are new than aren't.
Yeah, that's what, that's a good, I actually do think if you include new and altered, he has more new stuff than old stuff.
Well, I mean, then you also have to include his, like, his changed mannerisms, right? Because, like, he used to do so much just sort of walking around unsure of himself and, like, falling over and stuff. Like,
yeah. The changed attitude, the changed aggression. Instant phase two. You're not allowed jump platforms. Like, it genuinely feels like a subspecies encounter.
What? That's crazy.
Oh, I got a Slingerthorn. Maybe I can bring him down next turn.
Thorns aren't the greatest for that.
Xeno'jiiva, I end my turn.
Why would you do that? You could have done so much more!
Arenotan! Doro!
Doro! Monster Kano! Doro! Monster Kano! Doro!
Don't charge forward. Oh, but I shoulder badged you, giant freezy gold thing. Freezy gold? I wanted freaky and glowing.
Neither of those things are true.
I wanted freaky and glowing.
Well, that does sound like a thing you would like.
But it's freezy and gold.
Oh, I wanted freaky and glowing.
No, not... Well, okay, not that kind of, like...
Did you not get what you ordered?
Like, no. No, I think there was a language barrier in the restaurant. Oh!
Restaurant.
Oh, did you make him be like, ah.
I did. I made him be like, ah. Ah, stop it.
Stop turning everything weird, you weird man!
I literally copied what you said!
But you added a kind of, undertones.
No!
Yes, you did! You creepy motherfucker!
That was how it was when you did it the first time!
I think I would know who I am. Oh, shit.
You're you.
Save me, please?
He's tired!
Nothing I want more in this world than a beam battle between Xeno'jiiva and the Carcass.
No. Oh.
Yeah, I'm happy with this. I'm feeling it. I've not even had to use my... Oh! Spoke too soon.
Yeah, me neither.
You've not had to use your... Whoa!
No, I haven't had to use my... Whoa!
Well, I've just put on my... Whoa!
Whoa!
Yep. Yep, I've committed to it. Why won't you taste my pain? It's free-range pain! Organic pain!
Uh-oh, that's the flighty.
There is no artificial ingredients in my pain! Ow! That was gonna be such a good little thing as well. Alright, capture net! Bring him down!
I'm a fire in my laser!
No!
That does so much. So much.
It just looked like you got disintegrated.
I feel like it too.
But it's a breakfast cereal.
Okay.
It's disintegrators! Now cotton flavored.
No! Do I have space?
Did you just neigh in a sad way?
Yes, I was a...
Oh my god! Oh my god! Hold me! Hold me! Hold me! Dude, that was so close! This fight is so tense and my heart hurts, but I love the pain!
No, you will not whip me! On this day, there will be no whipping. There will be no whipping whatsoever. This is a whipping-free zone.
You have a bad run-in with the dominatrix when you were younger? You got a story about that you want to tell?
Oh, yeah, dude, it was awful. So he was called Magical Trevor, and his whip was very leathery, and he gave it a little flick, and then there was no more cows, and I've never quite got over that.
Cows?
Yep. He disappeared the cows, and I wonder where the cow is right now.
Just one of them?
Yeah, just one of them.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Everyone loves Magical Trevor. Dude, just don't die, alright? We need this.
I agree.
Like, I need my job back.
I need you to have your job back, or else how will I be siphoning your pay? I mean...
What?
Not doing that.
I'm finding it hard to trust this now based on the words you just said.
I'll be serenading your day.
Okay, I'm ready.
I just did.
That just sound like...
I didn't say I was doing it well. You just broke my heart so hard I died.
Sounded like you died, yeah. Cool guys don't look at explosions. They blow things up. Oh
my god, my back got a tan. Oh,
explosions.
Why, when I have temporal on, do I nail that? Ah, honestly. Can I get a good little solid thwack on the tail? And boom! But, yes,
Xeno,
I can.
You can just, like, agree to die. Or just do that, that's fine too. You can be tired.
Yeah. Tired is absolutely fine as well.
That's an acceptable state.
We're big fans of tired.
Oh! That was such a solid hit on his noggin! Oh!
Yeah, you knocked him directly into a perfect dragon piercer too, so
You are welcome!
Oh!
That looked like a good one too.
Yeah, I got a couple of really good ones there.
Oh yes!
Are you gonna die soon?
I hope I don't.
No, not you. I don't want you to die soon. Ow!
Oh, now it's gonna turn to hell again.
Yeah, now it's hell.
Oh my god.
Laser beam!
Oh, we were probably so close!
Die! Die! Why won't you die?
Oh, whoa!
Oh, he fell in! He's actually getting weaker as we damage him!
Yeah, that has to be a close-to-death thing, because he's not done that once the entire time!
That's so cool, though!
That is really cool! I agree!
What?! It's like his limp sign! He's losing control again!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Xeno'jiiva material.
That's impressive.
Thanks.
Where did that come from?
I think there might be a Xeno'jiiva nearby.
Shit, that's really weird.
I see Xeno'jiiva people. Go! Gadget! Go!
What's the gadget?
The Xeno'jiiva killing device.
You should have used that earlier! Why have you waited so long on that?
Takes a while to charge up.
What, like 9 months?
Super Shoulder Cannon!
Oh! Yes!
I like where you're standing there, just like, how's it going?
That's just like, yeah, let this be a lesson! Watching him!
Son!
His chest, by the way.
Flinch free too!
Two one slots!
It's so garbage!
Yeah, I know! It's the actual chest!
I got a promotion.
To what?
Hunter of Astera.
No.
Yeah, it turns out this entire time, I wasn't even on the books. It's a huge admin error, honestly.
Oh, okay, because when you said Hunter of Astera, I thought you meant that you were, like, going to become a serial killer on the ship.
Call me the Hunter of Astera.
All right, guys, that is by far and away, and it's not even close the best Thatch Tempered Monster.
Yes.
Very much enjoyed fighting that. That is...
Yes.
Like you enjoyed this, subscribe for more. We'll see you soon. Oh, goodbye.
Then it was painful and awesome!